Hey guys, so welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be continuing Super Hot Mind Control Delete. If you haven't seen the last video, to put it simply, I hacked into my own brain and enabled an aimbot, which allowed me to kill glass people slightly easier. I know that sounds like some Matrix, like Elon Musk bullshit, but that's what happened. So I'm going to be continuing it. I haven't touched this game since last episode because that would be a bit shit to do in a playthrough. It's not like those Minecraft Let's Players where they go off camera and get about 17 stacks of diamonds. So yeah, I don't know what's going to happen. We're back at this screen, I guess. Right, here we are. I don't know what any of this means still. I think it's just normal levels. I'm gonna go to quarantine because we all have to wear masks and shit now. So I guess it's only I guess it's only expected for you know, our world today. So let's see what this is. Oh, this is already intriguing. Why are there like giant pairs of legs? Charge core, jump towards an enemy and punch them in the face. Okay. I mean, sure. Okay, so hold on, I'm gonna try that power I just got in a second. So I can... Okay, nice. So now I have a power I can just like fucking elbow them in the face. Okay, nice. And I just got my chest blown out by a fucking shotgun. Also, why did that say I only had two, like I had two hearts max and then now I only have one heart because I got hit. I thought it was three yesterday. Oh well. There we are. Who else? Are we in a prison? We're in prison, aren't we? You're gonna be a bit, oh fuck. Who shot me? Oh, you did. Right. The morgue, lovely. Perfect place to go on a lovely Tuesday morning. Can I pick up the dinosaur toy? There. Oh wait, I haven't been using the charge thing actually. Where's you? Can I charge him from here? Yeah, I can, okay. Why is his weapon red? Does that mean anything special? Well, I dropped the thing because I wanted to pick that up, but it just shattered into dust.
Super.
Right, there we are. If I get shot once, I'm dead. I'm gonna need to charge on this guy. Okay, I like this charging. It's interesting. Oh wait, I just realized we are actually in a graveyard. We're killing people at a graveyard. How ironic is that? I kind of feel bad now, actually. They're probably just going and like mourning someone who just died, and now we're just cutting them into pieces. Oh well. Oh, we just skipped right to the series. Better be pulled in by a funny looking clown who invented TPL. There we are. Where's... Why does it look like I'm so short? What the fuck? Is that just me? I don't this anyway. Is that red weapon thing just a glitch, or is that supposed to... Oh, well, I'm dead now. Whoops. The fuck is this? Oh, wait, no, we're picking this up again. Okay. Right, yeah, there we are. So, we're getting our charge thing back. Or we can absolutely just fucking rugby tackle people to the ground. Where's his weapon? Where's his weapon? Fuck, okay. I mean, the charge is off. The charge time for the charge is really quick. I've already fucking gotten the hit. Oh yeah, we're in prison, okay. And the chapel, that's the other place. I just fucking smacked him in the jaw. Nice. You. Oh fuck. Where are you? Oh shit, I thought there was a gap there. Is behind me. Oh, thank you, game, for warning me about that, because apparently I would have gotten cut up by a fucking ninja. Right, the morgue. Nah, he has a gun. Oh, they, okay, I don't know if the AI could always cut up bullets with the swords, but he just did. Either way, that confirms that they still can. Also, it didn't, why didn't it swing the sword? I pressed RT. Oh, for fuck's sake, can we get past this level? That was, the first time I just died, that's fair, that was just bullshit. I pressed RT. Ah, it doesn't matter, we'll get through this. Right, just charge you. Where is your weapon, sir? Oh, fuck's sake, who cares? I threw the thing at you, how are you still alive? Oh, for fuck's sake. This is already going so terribly. Right, I just need to be extra careful. I say as I'm 2 feet away from a man with a pistol. Oh well, he just got a fucking butter knife through the fucking, I don't know, cerebellum. Can I have this? I guess I can. So does that mean the weapon is part of their bodies and that's why the weapon's shattering? Is that what that is? Like the weapon is actually part of their arm. Can I kill them with the fork as well? Like, can I stab a fork in between their tear ducts?
Super.
Apparently so. That must be fucking painful. Then again, I guess all of this, the things in this game must be painful. He has a shotgun. Oh, I don't know why I took that shot. Oh, fuck. Let's not do that. Nice. Okay, there we go, right. Come on, I swear. Okay, so this is already gonna end badly. Okay, right, he shot there. And his head got taken off. Well, I still don't know what those things are. Are they like throwing knives or something? But then there's already knives that we can throw that look like actual throwing knives, so... Okay, I don't know when that stopped recording, but just after I shot him, it said that it did, so I hope he just didn't miss much. But basically, I gunned someone down with an AR. Right, this is the last one, I swear, if I fucking die, because I've already made myself look fucking terrible at this. Oh, wait, that's... okay. Okay, so I need to learn how that works. You can pick up... when the weapon is red, it means the weapon is a part of their body, and therefore I cannot pick it up and use it. And I need to get that through my head, because I almost just died there. What the fuck? He deflected it? That's a thing they can do now? Okay, well, the glass people are a bit more powerful than they were in the last game. Still not the last one. Hopefully this one will be. Yeah, okay, right. We're done it. I made myself look so bad at this game. Right, now what? Press A to select core. What's the more thing? So does that mean we've unlocked it now or what? Dog. Warm, love, touch, nice, good boy. What the fuck? Wait, is this all it is? Okay, well, I don't know what that is. I guess we'll just continue up this way. Start with more heart. Oh, that's why I only had two. Okay. So you can pick which one. I guess I'll stick with the charge one for now. Casino. Do you think there's a mode where I can just beat all these at poker? Also, what the fuck is wrong with you? How do I am so bad at this game. Is this guy okay? He's not dying. He's not made of glass. Is this guy just invincible? Oh wait. I'm so fucking stupid. So you can't kill him by his body. You have to hit him in the head. I mean, I usually aim for the head anyway, after watching Infinity War, so it's fine. I still don't know why this makes us short. Is that a glitch? Being down there just, like, reduces your height by about 3 feet. But I'll hit him to get behind the other one. Pick up your man's gun. There's a throwing knife there. I actually want that because I like the throwing knife in this. Oh fuck, I barely missed. Oh, so it's not just the head. It's whatever part of him is red. Okay, I get it. Who the fuck did that? Oh no. Okay, no, I'm fine. I thought I was dead there.
Super.
Right. Oh, okay. Hack your mind. Right. Killing enemies reduces charges cooldown. Guns have more ammo. I mean, it already has a really quick cooldown, so I don't think that's going to be very useful. Oh, what the f- wait, the game lag- nah, that is such bullshit. The game lagged and made me look right up into the air. Oh, for fuck's sake. How does this even lag? It's not online or anything. Like, that doesn't even make sense. Look, it just did it again. What the fuck? Is that supposed to happen? It's just... okay, I don't know what the fuck this is. If that's not supposed to happen, then I'm sorry if that's bad quality. I don't know how it's even possible for this to lag. Like, that makes no sense. The Labba. What, like, bed in Irish? Oh, fuck. Okay. Charge over to him. Grab this. Okay, I was expecting that to block the bullet. It very much did not do that. So now I need this. Oh, fuck, hello. Okay, hold on. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hold on. That guy's stressing me out. Okay, there we are. The guy, the ones who are invincible from like the neck down stress me out. Start every level with a random gun, reduces delay between shots. The gun's gonna be way more useful, especially with the bullets as well. I just started off with a shotgun. Okay, right, this is cool. I don't know if there are any new guns in this game. Like, I know there's the throwing knife, which is a new melee weapon, which is cool. Well, it's not, actually, no, it's not really a melee weapon, is it? But it's not a gun either, it's just like, it just is kind of there. Oh, fuck. And I mean, there's the pipe, which I think was in, like, a single level in the last game. So now it's a more... Oh, Subway. I hope you don't fucking meet Gerard there, that'd be awkward. What the fuck is this? What am I holding? Well, I guess that answers the question about there being new guns. It doesn't answer the question of what the fuck it is. Okay, well, it doesn't have that many shots. Do you think I could hit him in the hand? Oh no, the live thing that like, keeps happening that I don't understand happened again. Oh wait, that was it. Okay, right. I still don't know what that lag is. I don't, like, it doesn't make sense that this would be lagging, so I don't know if it's supposed to happen or not. Reduces delay between shots, you move faster. I guess the delay, because the moving fast isn't really something that I'm gonna need. And also, would that mean that they also move faster? Or no? I don't know. Probably not, but... How am I lot? Is he still alive? Yeah. No, I mean... Fuck. Yeah, look, there it is again. It's like a fucking cannon. Okay, well, you're dying. Okay, you're dead. I think that's the last one. Yeah, okay, right, cool. I still don't know what that gun's supposed to be. I mean, I'm not complaining. It's a new weapon, like, so. And it seems good enough. And we're starting with this. It fires very quickly, so... What? Are you... Oh no, that's the dead body. I thought one of them spawned in with, like, no head or arms. I was about to say, like, are you okay? I kinda just didn't want to kill him. Also, what the fuck is happening? How is the dead body floating? Or jumping? Like, it looked like it kinda jumped, but I don't know. Oh, shit. That... Okay. Hold on, this is... There's too many fucking people. I threw the AR at it to block the bullet. Fuck's sake. Oh, I guess we're starting again. I am playing horribly today. Oh, hello. Can I take his head off with it? I actually fucking can. This music is really good, but it's also really fucking loud. It won't be as loud for you, obviously, because I'll have to lower it down, but it's very hard to hear what's happening. I'm not used to them being able to block the shots or cut through them, because that didn't happen in the last game, so I'm gonna need to get used to that. Also, again, there may have been a bit of a cut. The camera stopped recording, so sorry about that. Oh, wait, even the invincible people get the weapon knocked out of their hands when you shoot them. Okay, that's good to know. So it's not completely useless. Right, nice. Okay, and we slice through them like a fucking pork sausage. Start every level with a katana. That's, I want that one. That one's really fucking useful. The katana is, in my opinion, one of the best weapons. It's the best one in the first game. I'm not going to say it's the best one in this because I don't know all the weapons in this, but it is the best weapon in the first game. Did he have a weapon? Yeah, he did. My man got the Jango Fett treatment done to him. What the fuck did I do that for? I was aiming for the other guy, but it doesn't really matter. Oh no. Nice, okay. I have been doing shit. I am so sorry to everyone watching this. A screwdriver, okay. I hear someone cocking their gun. Oh, that's you, isn't it? Okay, so that didn't kill them, which, I mean, is fair enough, because it wouldn't kill them. Realistically, that killed them. Wait, that's the. Okay. Oh, he's not. Oh no, he is. Okay, I thought I missed there for a second. Did I get him? No. Well, I mean, I got him, just not in the leg. Okay, there we are. I killed a man by beating the shit out of his leg. I was about to say by killing his leg. Killing an introduce, I definitely need the hearts thing. Although that recharge is very good, but it's not gonna be that useful when my fucking body is sprawled into pieces all over the floor. Oh shit, I don't know who that is. I wonder if they shoot and I, like, I don't know if I just did it there, but like, if they shoot, right, and then I charge, and where I charge goes in between the trajectory of their bullet, does that, like, do I die or take a hit? Or, like, does it just not count? I don't know. I don't know, I mean, I can't tell if I did it there or not. It kind of looked like I did, but it kind of looked like I didn't. I don't know. I'll watch it back through editing and I'll see. Where is he? I fucking heard that. Oh no, he's down there. Okay. Well, I think that's him. Nope, there's someone else still. Where is he? It's you. Right, there we are. Guns have more ammo. That one. Have I been to the casino yet? I don't think so. I think I died just before I got there. I hear people behind me. Give me that. It's a really good gun. Where is he? Yeah, no, it shoots so quickly that you don't even... you barely have to... You probably don't even have to just predict where they're going. You can just shoot them. Which I think is good. I'd say in Endless, that'd be really useful. I mean, it's really useful in the main game as well. I don't know why I pointed out in Endless, but in Endless, it would probably be really useful. If there is Endless. which I'm hoping there is, because I want to be able to play Endless with all the new things. I am going to kill you with the Empire State Building. Okay, I guess he shot me with a fucking gun instead. I'm going to come behind him. Oh no, he is dead, okay. But why does it say watch replay? I'm not done yet. Oh shit, can I? Okay, nice. I can just fucking fly with it. Okay, I'm done.
Super
right.
Hot. Super.
Nice. Is that it? Okay, right. Pierce shot. Does that mean sensory burst? Oh, does this mean I'm back at... Oh, for fuck's sake. Wait, it put me back. Oh, so is that what that is? I think that lag thing is supposed to happen. Two step forward. One, two. No? Or do I... Is that just not a metaphor? I don't know. One step back. Yeah, so that, okay, that lag thing is supposed to happen. In the end. Am I gonna be dead? Yep, there's... It's all for nothing. So there's two dead bodies now. What are you staring at, my dude? There is nothing here. You're holding a keyboard. What are you looking at? Is it because it's in your mind? That doesn't make sense because... I mean, I guess it doesn't make sense at all if you're watching this and haven't seen anything about the first game. So I'm not even going to continue what I was going to say. Well, anyways, now there's going to be three dead bodies. Yeah, super hot. Yeah, it's super hot that I fucking killed three people in the same room, isn't it, game? You twisted fuck. The more you have, the tougher it gets. Why did I say tougher? I don't have a lisp. The tougher it gets. And it all comes down to nothing. Great. Well, that's a little motivational speech for you. Right, well, I'm going to end the video there with that little depressing note. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, please do leave a like on the video and subscribe if you want to see more. Please do share it with your friends if you think they'll enjoy it as well. And if you want to get notified whenever the new video comes out, then there's a little bell next to the subscription icon which you can click to do so. So yeah, thanks for watching the video. Sorry I played so shit in it. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it anyway. And I'll see you in the next one. Cocaine for my breakfast. Hold that pistol, yeah, with dashes. Pussy boy talk reckless. He might end up on the stretcher. Fuck with my set. Get it wet like a pussy. Yeah.